켄켄사.
Yes,
a debate.
Let's go.
Would you give CBD oil to your pets? You see CBD oil all over the place. It's in the grocery store. It's in the coffee shops. Yeah. Now it's in pet stores. People are actually giving CBD oil to their pets. People who love it say it can cure everything from anxiety to arthritis, and they are really on board. I talked to a believer who says it has changed his dog's life.
He was a really lovable pet when we got him, though he had parvo and he had broken jaw. He was abused as a pup and just basically, you know, was nearly close to death. We started incorporating that into his life on a daily basis. We give him a dosage in the morning and we do a dose in the evening. And I will tell you honestly, he changed overnight.
So CBD oil, of course, they pull it out of marijuana, so it does not have the effects that give you the high. It's just the oil. It's not the drug that
right.
causes
it's not
the
THC.
Feeling.
Not the THC. And it's also, too, it's percentage-based. And so you have a little bit of a better idea of what you're getting. But I think it's so unique that as the CBD industry really blows up, that people are finding so many ways to use it. I would have never, ever thought about using CBD for a pet. But
right.
people are saying this is a game changer.
So this blew me away. I posted it on my Facebook page and I thought I was going to get a little bit more yes, no, yes, no.
Yeah.
Every single person said yes. They all give it to their
wow.
dogs. I want to show
really?
You some of the comments here.
Okay.
People are absolutely loving CBD oil for their dogs. First comment says, I started using CBD oil when my dog had a bladder tumor. They said they seemed to get some help from it in the beginning and then after a while became immune. So Carice says she used it, but then it seemed like her dog plateaued a little bit, so it could be helpful, but it might not be the cure-all all people claim it to be. That was the only comment that was like kind of on the fence.
Really?
Every other person said yes. One woman wrote in and said she uses it for all five of her dogs. She says it controls seizures, helps seniors move better, and it calms the one with anxiety down. Then I love this. My dogs are a hot mess.
Well, we can all relate to that. So that's really interesting because usually there is a pretty big back and forth, and I'd love to know what you all think if you can add your comments below, because a lot of people worry about the legalization of drugs.
Yeah.
A lot of states, Colorado, it's already legal. Here, Georgia's laws have changed a little bit. Medical marijuana now much more acceptable, and the legislature is in line with that, because that always starts the conversation. If you're going to move to animals, is it okay for people?
Yeah.
And I don't know, do you get more back and forth when you're talking about children
versus pets? I was really expecting for you to say they went head to head on that post.
Right? No.
Don't you love when you find one where everyone lives in harmony on
right?
the post? How rare is that?
Because you have parents who have said, and I've interviewed some of them, that my child has a seizure and CBD oil is a natural way to regulate seizures, and they're just trying to help their kids, and sometimes they get a lot of pushback and criticism, like how could you give this to your child?
And now we've made the turn.
Right?
Animals.
I know, animals, but you know, even though so many people really say they love it and they're into it, I did interview a doctor who says, pump the brakes, not so fast.
Really?
He thought there are just too many questions at this point to really go forward with it.
I don't think there's any definitive study about how it will benefit them or harm them.
So it's use at your own risk.
It is. It's so unregulated that you just don't know. But if they see the difference that it's making in their pets, they're like, we're going to keep on going for it because we saw the immediate impact, right?
Right, exactly. What
got
your attention
today? I want to hear from more of you about
that.
I think that's just like the beginning of a really interesting long-term conversation.
For sure.